Paris Powell, also known as Brother John, was delivering meals to homeless people with his family when the shooting occurred. An unidentified gunman pulled up alongside their vehicle and opened fire, shooting off 5 rounds. Powell was hit in the head and is now on life support. His wife and youngest daughter were also wounded.